there's some live performance and shrines, street food, they're selling flowers.